Well, a fox went out one chilly night, prayed for the moon to give him light. Many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. He many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh. He ran till he came to the farmer's pen. There were the ducks and the geese therein. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. A couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. Grabbed the gray goose by the neck. He threw a duck across his back. He didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. He didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh. Well, old mother flipper flopper jumped out of bed. She ran to the window and cocked her head, crying, John, John, the gray goose is gone. The fox is on the town, oh. John, John, the gray goose is gone. The fox is on the town, oh. Then John, he ran to the top of the hill. He blew his horn both loud and shrill, crying, hey, boys, you better come for the kill. The fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. Hey, boys, you better come for the kill. The fox is on the town, oh. Fox, he ran to his cozy den. There were the little ones, 8, 9, 10, crying, hey, Dad, you better go back again. It must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. Hey, Dad, you better go back again. It must be a mighty fine town, oh. Well, the fox and his wife, without any strife, they cut up the goose with a fork and a knife. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little one chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little one chewed on the bones, oh.